Hi, student. I'm Adrian. I'm here to help you learn Korean. 잘 지냈어요? 오랜만이에요. How have you been doing? Long time no see. 잘 지내길 바래요. I hope you are doing well. Today, I want to continue with the last lesson. In the last lesson, we talked about the sound of the six Korean basic vowels, like A, O, O, U, E, I. A, O, O, U, E, I. Did you practice how to make the sound of the six vowels with my video? I hope so. That's why I want to continue with the last lesson today. We are going to talk about the sound of seven Korean vowels. How to pronounce the seven Korean vowels. Are you ready? Let's go! Our first vowel to learn is ya. 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 This vowel is called ya. 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 How did we pronounce this vowel? We say ah. Ah. In the ah, we add one horizontal stroke. It becomes ya. 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 Again, open your mouth widely. Ya. 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 Are you ready? So, let's get started. Listen. Ya. And you add the G sound. Kya. And you add N sound. Nya. Kya. Dya. Mya. Pya. Sha. Ya. Cha. Cha. Kya. Kya. Pya. Hya. Kya. Kya. Pya. Sa. Cha. Kya. Nya. Ta. Dya. Mya. Pya. Sha. Ya. Cha. Cha. Kya. Kya, pya, hya, kya, kya, pya, sha, cha. Oh my god, this is very difficult to say these vowels correctly. Because in reality, I didn't have many chances to see these letters. One of the lesson points from our lesson today is there are many combination of consonants and vowels, but not all of them are used in real life. Do you know what I mean? I didn't see these letters many times in my life, and my muscles here are not really developed to pronounce these letters because I don't use them quite often. Please do not have the burden to study and memorize every sound of the combination of the Korean vowel and consonants. Understand? I will skip the part you practice with these letters. And let's move on to next vowel. Our next vowel is yo. 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 Like 여자. 여자. Yo also comes from a plus one horizontal stroke. This one makes yo. Yo. How did we make the sound of this vowel? O. O. Your chin goes down and the throat inside opens widely. O. O. If we add this stroke, O becomes yo. Yo. You can have the similar mouth shape to pronounce yo. Yo. Your chin goes down. Yo. Yo, yo, 여자, 여자, 여자. Okay, let's practice pronouncing the vowel with other consonants. I say 여 and 겨, 려, 겨, 려, 며, 벼, 셔, 여, 겨, 쳐, 켜, 켜, 펴, 혀, 껴, 쪄, 뼈, 셔, 쪄. Unlike the letters combined with the vowel 야, the letters here are frequently used in real life. So we need to practice to know how to pronounce them correctly. Are you ready? Let's go one more time. 겨, 녀, 겨, 려, 며, 벼, 셔, 여, 겨, 쳐, 켜, 켜, 펴, 혀. 껴, 껴, 뼈, 셔, 쩌. When I said these letters, my mouth didn't move a lot and my chin stayed down. 여, 여, 여. Now it's your turn. Let's go. 겨, 녀, 겨, 려, 며, 벼, 셔, 여, 쳐, 쳐, 겨, 겨, 벼, 여, 겨, 겨, 벼, 셔, 쳐. Well done. Okay. Our next vowels we are going to learn are a, e, a, e. This is a and this is e. This is a and this is e. This is a and this is e. What? Teacher. What? One more time. This is a. This is e. A, e. A, e. This is a. A. This is e. A, e. Right? This is the way we make the sound for a, e. Right? The way we make the sound for these two vowels are a little different. You can get confused with making the two different sounds of the two different vowels. And to be honest, I really didn't pay attention to how they are different. But I didn't have any problems to listen and speak these two different vowels. Which means most of the Koreans do not really recognize how they are different. But they have the successful communication. But why Korean language learners need to know how they are different? That's right, you don't need to know how they are different. I would say they have the similar pronunciations. Okay, that's why I put them together. This vowel makes the sound a, a, like apple, a, a. A. So this one, a, and adding g, ke, ne, te, re, me, pe, se, e, che, che, ke, te, pe, he, ke, te, pe. Se, je. Okay, one more time. Ke, ne, te, re, me, pe, se, e, che, che, ke, te, pe, he, k, 개, 떼, 빼, 세, 째. 이츠 your turn. 오케이. Okay. And this one is also a, 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 a. Okay, a is okay. So this one, a, a. And this one, k, 네, 대, 네, 매, 배, 세, 에, 제, 채. 케, 테, 페, 헤, 깨, 떼, 빼, 세, 째. One more time. 케, 네, 테, 레, 메. 케, 네, 테, 레, 메. Sound very similar. Okay, 개, 네, 대, 레, 매, 배, 세, 에, 제, 채, 개, 태, 패, 해, 깨, 떼, 빼, 세, 째. Your turn. 개, 네, 대, 레, 매, 배, 세, 에, 제, 채, 개, 태, 패, 해, 깨, 떼, 빼, 세, 제. Good job. And our next vowels are 예, 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 예. Yeah, their spellings are different, but they make the similar sound. So we can say that they have the same pronunciation. If you make the sound yeah for these two different vowels, you are safe. You are okay. Now let's make the sound for these two vowels. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get it? And the second vowel. Yeah, is combination of a plus one horizontal stroke. Yeah, yeah, you get it? Let's practice how to pronounce them correctly. But again, here, many letters, I don't see them quite often. There are some letters are important to know, but most of them I'm not very familiar with them, so I am not going to spend a lot of time here. I will move to the next vowels after I read just once, okay? But let's read together. This one, 예, 개, 네, 대, 레, 매, 배, 셰, 예, 제, 채, 케, 케, 패, 해, 깨, 떼, 빼, 세, 째. I shake my head because I don't really have chance to see these letters. Not very important. This one, 개, 네, 개, 네, 매, 배, 셰. 예, 제, 채, 케, 태, 패, 해, 깨, 떼, 빼, 셰, 째. And here, 개 we use often. 레, 예, 패, 해. One more time. 개, 내, 예, 패, 해. Maybe four letters are frequently used. You can focus on practicing these four letters first. Our next vowels to learn are 왜, 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 왜. Teacher, their spellings are different, but your pronunciation sound very similar. That's right. Same idea. Different spellings, but makes similar, very similar sound. So I would say these three vowels have the similar or even same sound for you. If you can make the sound, we, 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 I will start from here. We, 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 we. Please look at the shape of my mouth and how it changes. We, we, we. Okay? So this one, we, and we add G sound. 괴, 뇌, 퇴, 뇌, 뇌, 퇴, 쇠, 왜, 죄, 퇴, 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 괴, 뇌, 뇌, 쇠, 죄. One more time. 괴, 뇌, 퇴, 뇌, 뇌, 퇴, 쇠. 왜, 죄, 퇴, 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 퇴. 괴, 뇌, 퇴, 쇠, 죄. Okay. Your turn. 괴, 뇌, 퇴, 뇌, 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 쇠, 뇌, 죄, 죄, 괴, 퇴, 뇌, 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 괴, 퇴, 뇌, 쇠, 죄. In reality, I didn't have a chance to see 뇌. And 뇌, and 퇴, and 괴. Other letters are useful. Okay? Let's go 왜. This is still 왜. 왜, 괴. This one 괴, 괴, 괴. Similar, even same. 괴, 뇌, 퇴. 뇌, 뇌, 퇴, 쇠, 왜, 죄, 퇴, 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 해, 퇴, 괴, 뇌, 퇴, 쇠, 죄. I don't think you need to practice with these letters. Maybe you know this. 괴, 퇴, 쇠, 왜, 퀘, 퀘, 꿰. Those letters are important to use, but others are not really important. Okay? Next, this one. Also, 왜, 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 퀘, 뇌, 퇴, 뢰, 뇌, 퇴, 쉐, 왜, 죄, 퇴, 퀘, 퇴, 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 괴, 뇌, 뇌, 쇠, 죄. And here, 괴 and 왜, 퇴, 괴 are the words we use often. That means some of the letters combined with consonant and vowels are not really used. don't need to memorize every letters. Okay? That's it for today. I hope you can continue to study Korean with my videos. If you think my lesson is okay today, please click like and subscribe my channel. I will come back with the next video. 안녕! 또 만나요!
안녕히 계세요!
또 만나요! 안녕!